he was always there. I was never alone when I was small, and even now I feel he's watching me from there. He put his hand on my head like this, and he had a big hand, and it felt very nice on my head. The warm hand, and he used to sing. And then he used to walk down from the stairs, and I was lying in my bed in the second floor, and he was singing, and in the meanwhile he was singing, he was walking down, and I heard his singing also getting less and less loud, you know what I mean? When I was little, I always thought, oh my God, if he doesn't really go away, I don't want him really to go away. I had this dream coming back and back.
What do you mean, what dream?
A finger goes over my forehead like this. Touching me. It's a finger of a male. Like the hand on my head. But it goes further than the hand on my head. Also in my mouth. And then I had a strange combination of arousal and being like a baby, you know. Everything is okay, everything is nice, everything is okay.